staff, welcome to a very special edition of Eagle's Nest News. My name is Allie. I am now a third grader at FME. My partner, Kiki, is away on vacation.
Hello, everyone. My name is Isaiah, and I am now a fifth grader, and I have no trouble filling in for Kiki. Before we continue, we want to remind everyone that ENN is still the best elementary news program in the
galaxy.
Before we continue, we have a question to ask all of you. Let's head to Studio 2 with Audrey.
Hello, teachers and staff. My name is Audrey, and I am now a fifth grader at FME.
OMG!
We can't ask you this important question unless we remind you how to answer it. So, let's go through the steps. First, someone special asked the question. In this case, we have Aaliyah!
Hi, everyone. My name is Aaliyah, and now I am a fifth grader. So here's a question. Eagles, how are you feeling today?
Wait, don't say anything. We have to show you how to answer the proper way. So you have to pump one of your arms like this and shout, "Feeling great." You do it, ready?
Feeling great.
Next, you have to flex your muscles. I show everyone how much you worked out this summer. Like this.
Going strong.
For the final part, you spread your eagle wings like this.
Soaring like eagles all day long. Yes.
Great. You are all amazing students. Now let's put them all together.
Eagles, how are you feeling today?
Feeling great. Going strong. Soaring like eagles all day long. Yes.
Hey, everyone. We are so happy that Eddie, our mascot, is back this year to celebrate our new theme.
Lights, camera, action!
Our teachers, staff, and students are ready to set the stage for an incredible school year. Here are some amazing Eagles with a message for everybody.
Hey, Miss Miranda. Ready to spread good vibes?
Spread them where?
Around the school.
Around the school?
Around the school.
Around the what?
Around the school.
Welcome back to Frank Macias.
I hope you had a great summer.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to FME, teacher.
We missed you.
We're so
Shout out for Missy, and I hope all you teachers have an amazing classroom and have a good year this year.
Bienvenidos a FME. Que tengan un año maravilloso.
Welcome back to FME.
Welcome back, everybody.
Bienvenidos a todos.
We're so happy.
Welcome back, everybody. Have a great, fun year.
I'm ready.
Estamos listos.
I'm ready.
We are ready.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yes.
We're ready.
That video was so cool. Looks like everyone is ready to set the stage for 2024 to 2025.
This school year is going to be amazing, and for more inspiration, we have someone very special in the house.
Hey everyone, Mr. V here. These Eagles are amazing, but maybe you aren't quite ready to set the stage. Maybe it's too early in the morning. In fact, you might be feeling like this young student.
Es que yo le había agarrado tanto cariño a las vacaciones.
Ya, mijita, por favor, no es para tanto, comprende.
Last year we had a really good year, and this year I'm hoping and praying that we're going to have an even better year. So last year we did ask you guys to change a little bit, to stretch, to grow, to expand your minds, and we're going to continue to do that. It's all in the best interest of the students. You're gonna see later on today how much we grew. And I know that if you follow along, we're gonna grow even more. Every kid can grow. Every kid has the opportunity to learn. So hang with us and follow us, and we know that we're gonna have another successful year. This week, we have a lot of great activities planned. I know you're dying to find out what Wednesday's in store, and I'm not gonna tell you. And everybody who knows has been sworn to secrecy. So you're just gonna have to wait to see what Wednesday's gonna hold. But we have a great week of learning. We know there's some changes. So you're gonna learn everything, ask questions, be a participant, make sure that you're in the moment, that you're learning, so that way you're ready for our kids on Monday. And since I know that we started with the TikTok, I wanna end with the TikTok. Hopefully by the end of the day, you aren't feeling like this.
Do you hear me? I'm quaky, I'm tired. I worked hard at school, okay?
All right, so what? You don't want me to mess with you tonight?
No, I'm quaking, I'm tired, I worked hard at school.
Watch. You're not gonna wrestle here in a little bit?
Well, maybe.
Oh.
Thank you everyone for watching this special edition of Eagle Nest News. My name is Ali.
And my name is Isaiah. Have a wonderful first day at FME, and we'll see you on Monday for
Lights, Cameras, Action. Bye.